Hi everybody, 4th of October, 2023, probably the last week that Hurricane Ridge will be open because, as you might see in the distance, right over there, the old Hurricane Ridge Day Lodge, which burned down earlier this year, the remnants of that are going to be removed. And I'm just going to take some pictures, walk around. I haven't used my still camera in a long time, so we're going to give you some still shots and show you the sights. It gets it's not summer up here very long, and it's already turning into late fall, and you can tell the winter's coming up here in the high country. Alright, thanks so much for watching everybody. Thanks for subscribing to the channel. Thanks for the likes. And until next time, so long.